Sugarbush Resort. I'm about to take one of my all-time favorites, Middle Earth. This is actually better than I expected it to be. Most of what I've skied this morning has been pretty straight up survival skiing. This section of the mountain has quite a bit of snow on it. That being said, flat light is still an issue. It's also windy as hell. I mean, over here, it's kind of quiet, but lift ride was pretty freaking windy. Cold as all hell. But hey, this is New England, and that's what we do. Let's see here. That's more what I was expecting. Oh. Holy thighburn, Batman. Ooh. This is pretty awesome. Oh, yeah. The snowy parts. Yeah. So as good as the snow is at Castlerock, it is freaking cold over there. So before I take another run over there, I'm gonna do a couple more over here at Gadd. Get warmed up a little bit. Looks cool. Question is, do I keep going in the woods or do I duck out? That looks like it could get a little squeezy. It's not the most powdery snow. It's kind of thick and cementy, so I'm gonna see if I can make my way out of here. Although I think I might see something good on the other side of this trail here. If the snow were a little finer and softer, I would probably give that a shot, but lest I get myself trapped, I'm gonna take it conservatively today. All right, what have we over here? Ooh, all right, I see a glade sign. Oh yeah, this looks wonderful. Sap line. Oh, no time like the present, I guess. Let's fuck this shit up. The off piece is running today. If you can find something that's been tracked up recently, at least fairly recently, within the last day or two, and you stay in the tracks, you will be just fine. you get tempted into any of the untracked stuff, God help you. This is a lot of thick, brushy terrain out there. And he had some like ankle deep, thick, cementy snow to that. Not a good time. Go on, ask me how I know. It's actually clearing up pretty nicely right now. So. Boots for this one. All right, here we go. Let's get ready to rumble. Definitely survival skiing. Not my prettiest, but hey. Alright. Alright, here we go. Okay. Alright. That drop definitely had some pucker factor to it. But this is looking a lot more manageable. gnarly and narrow. New England at its finest. Thin cover galore on this thing. So, I'm taking a more conservative approach. As you can see, there's a nice little cliff right here, which, if it were significantly deeper, I might consider hitting it, but not today. That was cool. That was freaking sweet. Section. It wasn't as pretty as I wanted it to be, but at the same time, conditions didn't exactly allow it to be all that pretty. But hey, made it. No falls, no bales, no yard sales. Stayed on my feet the whole time, so I'd say I passed the test. All right, got a beautiful view. Feeling that cold in my hands again. Man, it is fucking cold on this side of the mountain. Damn. Whew. All right. Man, a lot of garbage over here.